My dear viewers, today I have come to Rajshahi Collegiate School after long, long vacation because of the unrest situation of Bangladesh. Our students have come to school today and they are happy now. After three periods, they have got the opportunity, especially for the tiffin break. During the tiffin break, they are busy playing because during the break, they did not get the facility to enjoy their friends and classmates to work and to play with them. But now they have come here and our class is going on full swing and everybody is very happy and they are very, very happy because they have come here, they have attended the first period and second and third periods. After the It is very nice to see all the activities now. The students are really happy. They are very enjoyable, they are very jovial, and they are very interesting. They are playing with their classmates and they are very happy. They always want this kind of situation. They always want this kind of situation. They want to enjoy their class and they want to enjoy playing with friends and classmates. So, my dear viewers, pray for our students and pray for our academic session of our country so that we can work with our students regularly and our students can enjoy their classes and the co-curricular activities in our class. Assalamu alaikum.